And what time it is?
It is approximately 4 in the morning, somewhere in Carajo Land. Yeah.
Y'all know what time it is? Your boy YouTube channel. Today has started. It's 4 in the morning. We're on our way to Miami for y'all. Let's get it.
What a great way to start Miami.
So, Abraham.
What's good with it?
He lost. He lost his retainers.
I got it, B.
Ew. Dirty.
I'm clean, bro.
Nah, you dirty, bro. Like, that was all up in your bag.
Did I put it in my mouth, though? I should have, but I kind of regret not doing it.
Do it. Put it in your mouth. You know we got to pay for these seats, right?
I'm not pooping.
When they come kick you out, what you going to do about it?
They ain't going to kick me out. I'm going to tell them that I run this.
Yo, me and Abraham.
What's up, y'all?
What is going on?
We about it. We making a bet. I don't know what the bet is yet, but how many catches you think? How many catches do I have to have to win the bet?
How many catches?
Without dropping it.
I don't know.
What's the bet? What do you want to do?
What do you want to do,
bro? All
right. How about listen? All right, since this says one, let's just do one.
Feels
Jose
fire.
Is better than me, so
let's
talk.
Let's go.
All right.
All right. We're gonna do it anyway, and we're gonna make the bets, and we're gonna do them tonight. Here we go.
That was clean.
Hey! Hey!
What's up with me?
Alright. What the hand in my pants?
I had 2 glasses of water.
Go. Oh
my
god. Yo! God. 0-3, he's trash. Last one, one-handed.
Alright, go.
If you can cast this one-handed.
Alright, go.
That's it. Abraham, please. Oh my god.
Alright, all the bets are on him tonight.
Alright.
Moment of truth. He dropped it.
Ask me if I care.
How does it feel to lose to me?
I don't even know what's going on.
Well, you're doing a lot of bets tonight. That's all I gotta say. Tonight, you're gonna be having fun.
I caught a board.
Uh-huh.
I think I caught a board. If we look right here, I think we got a board.
Oh my god.
I give you $10 if you can fall.
Honestly, because like
literally, just fall, just jump off.
You're really
just jump
annoying.
Jump off to the other side. Jump.
Jump. Jump.
Jump.
Jump.
Jump.
Jump. Jump.
Jump.
Yo, you killed our friend, bro. You killed our friend. Go save him.
Oh my god, there's a guy looking at us like we're stupid. Can you get the guy in the window? Get the guy in the window. Get the guy in the window. Is he looking at us still?
He thinks we're crazy.
Is he looking at us still?
Yes, he's still looking at us. He thinks we're crazy. If you guys ever wondered what people do for clout and for a picture,
there you go.
He took somebody's seat from their business and took it on that roof there.
What?
Wow. I would literally give you $10 if you jump in the water.
Stop.
As a matter of fact, I'll give you $200.
Say, I'm going to jump in the water.
No.
I'm going to jump. You're listening to this, right?
Yeah.
$200.
Go. $200.
Hold up, this is the witness. $200. Yeah. $200 and I'm in.
Alright, go.
100%.
Say it.
I was gonna pretend to push.
Relax.
Wait, he's gonna. Oh, wait.
Stop talking to him.
Bro, I thought he was gonna fall, bro, for
like,
real.
It was like
did
a
you,
gentle push.
You almost
like,
sent him.
Like,
bro, I thought. Oh my god.
Yeah. No.
Ready, set.
Wait, do we go on go or do we go
after? We go on go, shut up.
Okay. Ready, set,
go.
Go.
Wait, what?
You cocky ass! You had a pass!
What do you mean a pass?
You had to pass the whole thing, you had to pass Kathy, I won! That's what you get!
I'm pushing. I'm not pushing.
Right!
I don't have time to go yet.
Hey.
Welcome here, bro. We out here in Miami. Estamos activados. Yo, flex. Don't.
Can I comb your hair?
Just flex, bro.
Can I comb your hair?
Just flex, bro.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my very first YouTube channel in Miami. I ain't gonna even lie to y'all. I got like a couple footage for y'all from what we did. But if I could give y'all any advice, it was to never come to Miami on a Tuesday, Wednesday. I don't know about Thursday. I'm leaving tomorrow morning, so I really don't know. But wow, it is literally empty in the stock.
Oh, bro, what the?
I was literally not even gonna do it, and then you moved your whole arm. Why would you do that?
That's
your fault. You know that was all you. That was literally all you. I was literally kidding when I was gonna do it, and you literally pushed my whole hand. You know that was all you. God.
My bad, guys. That water was literally freezing, so I was. It was like very unexpected. I'm kind of new to this vlogging stuff. I hope that I get better at this and you guys enjoy it, and one day you guys get big with me, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, guys, enjoy the little footage I have, and thank you for hopefully subscribing and liking the video. I guess that's what we have to do here. It'll get better, guys, I promise. This was just a little tough. Miami wasn't too lit this week, so thank you guys for watching the channel. And hopefully I get better at this, not gonna lie to y'all.